once again.
Nice growl, man. It's so stinking effortless. She very much reminds me of Mariah Carey. She's a very Mariah Carey fullness. Mariah Carey has a very full voice like hers. Oh, Christina Aguilera a bit too. Come on, man. The transitions are fantastic. I want her to. I want to hear her to go up. Hit that high note.
It's the best cover of this song that I've ever heard.
Yeah,
totally different from the other covers. Totally different.
I totally believe this. This is the best thing I've ever heard, like, from... In 2021, song, totally. For sure, like, this is the best thing I've ever heard.
She makes it seem so easy. Yeah. It's not easy.
It's not easy. Oh, Morissette. And I'll do it a thousand times
again. Dude. There's so many levels. Did she win Indonesian Idol? Mmm.
Okay. Woo! My ears couldn't handle all that. But Marvin said, how you just gonna take that girl's song like that? How you gonna do that?
Every time you listen to her, you just can't help but feeling what she's singing, the lyrics. Thing she did at the end, where she said you and she like fluctuated it the way she did, that was really impressive. I really enjoyed that.